Hello friends, welcome back. Today's topic: how to include instruments in the isometric bill of material in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. If you are using AutoCAD Plant 3D 2023 and newer version, follow these steps. Open the required project in Project Manager. Right-click on the project name and select Project Setup from context menu to open Project Setup. Go to Isometric DWG Settings, then Title Block and Display. Select the required ISO style and click on Setup Title Block button. Switch to Title Block Setup tab. Under Title Block Setup tab, click on Table Setup button in the ribbon. In Table Setup dialog box, click on the drop-down to change the BOM layout template to grouped with category titles. In the Table Setup dialog box, check Include Instruments in BOM. Click OK. Under Title Block Setup tab, click on Return to Project Setup button in the ribbon. Select Save the changes to ISO.DWT option. In Project Setup, click OK to save the settings. For AutoCAD Plant 3D 2022 and older versions, you have to do additional steps. Go to Project folder. Open Isometric folder, then Required ISO Style folder. Look for isoconfig.xml file. Open the isoconfig.xml file in Microsoft XML Notepad. Scroll down and go to Data and click on plus icon to expand it. Go to Aggregated Lists and click on plus icon to expand it. Go to Aggregated Lists Materials and click on plus icon to expand it. Go to Groups and click on plus icon to expand it. Select any of the group and right-click on it. Select Copy from the context menu. Now right-click on Groups and select Paste from the context menu. This will create additional group under Groups hierarchy. Go to newly created group and click on plus icon to expand it. Under Name, type Instruments in capital letters. Go to Row Filter and click on plus icon to expand it. Here change the value to instrument as shown. Go to Labels and click on plus icon to expand it. Again, go to Label and click on plus icon to expand it. Change the name value to instruments as shown. We don't have to change anything in columns and sort. Go to File tab and select Save or press Ctrl plus S on keyboard to save the isoconfig.xml file. Again, go to File tab and select Exit. Now go to AutoCAD Plant 3D. If project is already open in Project Manager, click on the Refresh button to refresh the project. Right-click on the project name and select Project Setup from context menu to open Project Setup. Go to Isometric DWG Settings, then Title Block and Display. Select the required ISO style and click on Setup Title Block button. Switch to Title Block Setup tab. Under Title Block Setup tab, click on Table Setup button in the ribbon. In Table Setup dialog box, click on the drop down to change the BOM layout template to grouped with category titles. Click OK. Note: if it is already selected as grouped with category titles, then change it to simple BOM and click OK. Repeat the same steps to change it back to grouped with category titles to refresh the BOM table in Isometric Title Block. Under Title Block Setup tab, click on Return to Project Setup button in the ribbon. Select Save the changes to ISO.DWT option. In Project Setup, click OK to save the settings. The Instruments column has been added to the Isometric Bill of Materials. You can see the final isometric result with the instruments included in the Bill of Materials. That's all for today's episode.